best line.
If I don't keep improving, if I don't keep evolving my game, then it's not going to work, and that's just part and parcel of sport and the nature of sport.
Exciting day for a young player, Jonny Bairstow. This is his first innings in a test match.
He's quite a young lad coming into the side. I was quite low crouched. My front arm elbow was very straight and rigid, which made my chest, my back and everything else very rigid as well. So it became very mechanical instead of being natural, which is what sport should be.
The timing's good.
The reason why I've gone with my high hands is because everyone's seen that my back lift was low before, and I was going low then back up. And then I just felt like I was playing the ball out in front of myself. So I just feel that with my hands a little bit higher, I'm playing the ball a little bit later because my hands have got a bit further to travel. And then also with my back lift being up here, when it's going down, it's not going down as low to come back up, which is hopefully giving me slightly more time. I still go up and down. That's the natural rhythm that you've got. So I'm here and then I'll go down and back up and then back into the shot. But that, as I say, that's just a natural rhythm that everyone's got in their batting. Mo and Ali's got a natural rhythm, Cookie's got a natural rhythm, so it's just a case of maintaining that flow into the ball. The last 6 months have been really, really pleasing for me, and it's just a case of, right, I want that to continue. The 100 at Newlands was a massive highlight, obviously my first 100, then being able to score at your home ground, to get on the board at your home ground is very special, and then obviously here at the home of cricket, it's a dream come true, and hopefully those dreams can keep happening.
Square leg isn't up, and it is a first 100 at Lord's for Jonny Bairstow in the form of his life.